It's 109-98 New Orleans. Pistons got a 15-point third quarter lead. Frank Jackson down the lane to the rim. Shot is swatted by Ingram on the scoop.
There's going to be a technical foul on the Pelicans because they just did something truly foolish. We'll see it. Here's the block shot by Ingram. Now watch what he does, folks. Just watch this, okay? He gets down in Frank Jackson's face like he's going to help him up, but he actually screams in his face in front of the official.
A taunting technical on Ingram. Frank Jackson makes the technical foul free throw.
You'll get even
Green saying this is not fair.
Yeah, you'll get an even better look at it this time. Watch this. Face to face.